How are you? Today we are going to discuss grammar part of the lesson, the unlucky face. Now all of you children open page number 107. Now you see, look at the picture here given. Now look at the picture given. What is the place in the picture? Which place you can see? See, it is the place outside of the house. Now what do you see in the picture? What you can observe in the picture? You can observe moon, stars, tree, house, grandfather and son, grandson, and a puppy there. See, you can observe water also is there for drinking. Now what is happening in the picture? Now think children, what is happening here in the picture? See, grandfather is telling stories to this boy. Now write a story based on this picture. Now you write a story based on this picture. You are observing the picture. Now you write a short story based on this picture. Now write down children here in the lines given there. Now Gautam is a small boy of class 4. Gautam is a small boy of class 4. Now he wishes to go to his grandpa's house. He wants to go to his grandpa's house as he likes their house the most. As he likes their house the most. Now his grandpa's house is a tile roof house. His grandpa's house is a tile roof house. In front of the house, what is there in front of the house? Big tree is there. Yes or no? You can observe here in front of the house a big tree. In front of the house there stood a big tree. Gautam likes to sleep along with his grandpa. Gautam like to sleep along with his grandpa under the tree. Now what he's liking? He's liking to sleep along with his grandpa under the tree on a cot. Upon what they are sleeping? On a cot. Now he likes to listen grandpa stories. Who is telling story here? Grandpa is telling stories. See how he is liking to listen grandpa's story in the open air, enjoying the nature's beauty. See, this is the picture and this is the short story of the picture given there. Now turn your page, children. 108. Now you see fun with words. Fun with words. Now see, first bit is given. Read the sentences taken from the story. Now you read the sentences given, taken from the story. Now it was said that anyone who saw his face would go without food the day. See, whose face saying means they are not eating food whole day. They are not eating food if they see that Hirachan face. Now the words anyone and without are formed by joining two words. See, anyone, without are formed by joining two words. Now these words are called compound words. What we are calling compound words. Compound words are nothing but joining two words and making one word. Now see, you are joining any plus one and making as one word. See, anyone. Okay, like that only, without, with plus out. You are joining with plus out and making one word, new word, without. Compound words means you joining two words and making one new words. That is called compound words. Now see here, children, second bit. Here is a list of words. Match them in as many ways as possible to form compound words. Now some words are given here in the box. Now you match and write how many words you can form. That many words you write here in the space given here. Now some, it, daughter, thing, grand, him, father, what, fly, fly, fire, sun, house, know, her, butter, oneself, where, mother, how, ever. See here, these are the words given here in the box. Now you join two words and make it, form a new word and write down here. Some examples are given here. See, some plus thing, they join some plus thing and make a new word, formed a new word, something. Now second one also given to you, some plus one, some plus one. What happened? It is someone. New word has came now. Someone. Now third one, you write now. Right now, children, it self. It plus self is called to itself. Now fourth one, whatever. Whatever. Fifth one, wherever. Wherever. You joining where and ever. You making new word. You are joining where and ever and making new word, wherever. Now sixth one, herself. Her plus self. You are joining her and self. You are making new word, herself. Now seventh one, grandfather. Grand plus father. You are joining these two words and making new word, grandfather. Grandfather. Now eighth one, house, fly. House plus fly. You are joining these two words and making new word, house, fly. House, fly. Ninth one, nothing. Nothing. You are joining no and thing to form this nothing. Now tenth one, you see, however. You are joining how and ever. You are joining how and ever. You are making new word, how ever. Now next you join. Next you join grand and mother. Grandmother. And write down here, grandmother. Next you join grand and daughter. Granddaughter. granddaughter. The new word has came now. Compound words means nothing but you are joining two words and making one new word. Now see children, third bit you have add sh or ch to fill in the blanks. Read the words. Now what you are doing here, you are adding sh or ch. Whenever you need sh, you should add sh. Where, in which place you need ch, you should add ch and write on the fill in the blanks. Now chu or ch or sh, church. So you adding ch here, not sh, c-r-u-c-h, church. Now b-r-u, sh or ch here, sh, brush. B-r-u, sh, brush. You add sh there. Now m-a-r, sh or ch here, m-a-r-c-h, march. So you add ch there, not sh. Now w-i, sh or ch here, sh. So you add sh here, wish. Now cat, c-a-t, sh or ch here, c-a-t-c-h, cat. So you add ch there. Now p-u, sh or ch here, p-u, sh, push. P-u, sh, push. Now f-e, sh or ch, c-h, f-e-c-h, fetch. Now FLA, SH or CH here, FLA, SH, flash, flash here. MU, SH or CH, CH, MU, CH, much. Now WA, SH or CH here, SH, you will add SH here, wash. Now like this, you add children and complete the fill in the blanks. Now we will read these words again once. CHU or CH church, BRU, SH brush, MA or CH march, WI, SH wish, CA, TCH catch, PU, SH push, FE, TCH fetch, FLA, SH flash, MU, CH much, WA, SH wash. Now with this, the grammar part of this lesson is completed. In the next class, we will discuss about bee reading superstitions around the world.